Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Jaya Ahuja. I'm a faculty at School of Management, BME. I've done my PhD in the area of organizational behavior. I'm an MBTI certified practitioner and I hold a diploma in labor laws and labor legislations. The courses that I take at BMU are negotiation and conflict management, human resource management, organizational behavior, industrial relations, and training and development. Research interest is sustainable HRM, environmental leadership. Being an MBTI certified practitioner, I like to study about different personality types, employee well-being, and mindfulness. What I find unique about our university is the teaching innovation, the pedagogical innovation that we use in the classroom. Instead of one-way communication, it's more of a flipped classroom approach. Would just like to share one example with you. For a course in negotiation and conflict, I use an online game-based learning approach, that's a simulation, and merchants is the simulation that I use for the same, wherein the student is either a trade merchant or a company and has to negotiate to win. The student understands different negotiation types and then debriefing session helps him to identify what were the negotiation tactics that were used and should have been used. So I welcome all of you at BMU and would like you to take this opportunity to explore the fun of learning. Thank you so much.